Why are you so alarmed when I've gone to such trouble to look just like you?
Captain, sensors show nothing out there. Absolutely nothing.
Sure is a damned ugly nothing.
I am Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise, representing a federation of planets in this part of the galaxy. Can you identify whoever or whatever you are?
Nakilam!
Speaks right up for something your sensors say isn't there, Data.
We still have no idea what you represent.
Data.
Nakilam.
You are of different construction than the others. Interesting. Picard. Riker. Geordi. Haskell. What are you? Your construction also differs.
Like construction?
Perhaps referring to your gender, Doctor.
Yes, well, there are minor differences. I'm what we call a female.
I understand. The masculine and the feminine.
It is the way in which we propagate our species.
Please demonstrate how this is accomplished.
Not likely.
Whatever you are, your actions are not welcome.
Let me put up the shield, sir.
Sensors still show nothing out there.
Your life form surprises me more and more. Is it true you also have only a limited existence? Answer.
What information do you want? I don't understand the question.
You exist, and then you cease to exist. Your minds call it death.
He's gone.
We cannot allow you to do that. We will fight you.
To understand death, I must amass information on every aspect of it. Every kind of dying. The experiment shouldn't take more than a third of your crew. Maybe half.